នាំមកនៅប្រាក់ចង្វាយដើម្បីថ្វាយសម្រាប់ការងារផងផងសូមអរគុណពរដែលយើងខ្ញុំទាំងអស់គ្នាបានថ្វាយដោយមានចិត្តស្មោះត្រង់ហើយចង់ឃើញការងារផងផងបន្តទៅអនាគតការងារយើងខ្ញុំសូមថ្វាយគ្រប់ការទាំងអស់នេះក្នុងព្រះនាមព្រះអង្គចាស់ព្រះយេស៊ូវគ្រីស្ទអរគុណព្រះអម្ចាស់បន្តទៅទៀតយើងបានអស់សុបាយពីព្រះជាមួយលក្ខណៈហើយដែរ
អរគុណលោកពូ Happy Sunday. So glad our pastor's back. Yes, we have a full house. So glad you both are here. When you guys aren't here, we miss you. We miss you, Pastor Rindy, last night, but I'm sure you were working, right? So thankful Pastor brought a very encouraging message on heaven last night.And oh, thank you to everyone that worked hard, Bong, Colina, Samantha, and everyone that worked hard to make amazing dishes last night. Thank you. My tummy thanks you as well. So our song that we're singing today is about the coming of the Lord Jesus Christ and heaven. Hallelujah. Yeah. And before we get started, Eric is going to read a couple scriptures, promises of God.
What is now made manifest by the appearing of our Savior, Jesus Christ, who hath abolished death and hath brought life and immortality to light through the gospel. And this is the record that God hath given to us eternal life, and this life is in his Son.
Amen. I pray that each and every one of us here has received Christ.As our Lord and Savior. Jesus is coming back. Not only is it written, he will accomplish every promises that he has spoken and written by his prophets. Amen?
Amen.
Hebrews 9 verse 28 says, even so it is that Christ, having been offered to take upon himself and been, bear as a burden the sin of many,once and for all, will appear a second time, not carrying any burdens of sin, nor to deal with sin, but to bring to full salvation those who are eagerly, constantly, and patiently waiting for and expecting him. So let me ask each and every one of us, are you eagerly, patiently waiting and expecting for our Lord's return?If you are, it means that your heart is with Christ. It means that the Holy Spirit is in you. But if you're not, I ask that you would receive Christ. Because when you're in love with somebody, you can't wait to be with them. Jesus is in love with us. Are we in love with him? If so, we will eagerly yearn for him and yearn for his return. Amen? Go ahead, Om.Let's worship the Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. You are worthy.
One day in heaven, filled with his praises. One day when sin was as black as could be. Jesus came forth to be born of a virgin. To put among men.Temple is here. Word became flesh and light shined among us. His glory revealed. Living he loved me. Dying he saved me. Buried he carried my sins far away. Rising he justified freely forever.One day he's coming, oh glorious day, oh glorious day. One day they led him on Calvary's mountain. One day they nailed him to die on a tree. Suffering anguish. Despised and rejected freely forever. One day he's coming, oh glorious day, oh glorious day.
Thank you.